Liverpool continued their cup campaign when they entertained Spurs at home. Kevin McDonald squeezed the opening goal past former Anfield favourite Ray Clements, and then Paul Walsh extended the lead with this header. Final score, 2-0 to Liverpool.